Hello guys, welcome to my channel. It's CG Crush and I'm gonna show you how to rig above Minecraft into the Redis Max. Step 1, bring this model. These models are part of Animate for Morphing. I put the download address of this in the description of the video below. You can go into download this model to rig above. Select your original model and go in the modifier, find Morpher, click on MP and pick its model. Then you can see my bow is morphing and you can reading with Morpher. Now turn on the K and make a K in the first line. Then add the K's to the size of the morphs. For example, 0 to 5, 5 to 15. Set the morphs while adding the K's. I succeeded to animate my bow, but it's not perfect. Very ugly and problems. You're going to open the track view and select your R animated on K. Choose transient stepped perfect. It's very great and you can see this animated look like Minecraft. Remember, if you're gonna time in your animated bow in special parts, select your alt keys and drag these anywhere you want. But if you wanna hide in this case, you can bring these behind the number 0. Here you are. Your bow Minecraft animation is ready. You can animate in this in somewhere you want. Thanks for watching guys and I hope you like it. And don't forget subscribe my channel. If you wanna press the bell to view lots of my tutorial videos. See you soon.